يعني احنا حبينا نسمي اسم اسحاق رابين لانه هو الانسان الاسرائيلي الوحيد اللي كسر الحاجز النفسي بين الشعبين الاسرائيلي والعربي، يعني اللي مد ايده للسلام لنا.
مرتاحة كويس كثير جدا.
I read it in the newspaper, and I read that there is a problem with them. They have not work, they have not their own house, home. So I decide to invite them to my factory and to look if we can help them. They live here in the factory. I replace some of my one of my office, and now it's their living room.